Thompson and his orchestra.
Since I was a kid, I started out playing in my mother's kitchen, beating on the pots and the pans. I played professionally when I was a kid coming out around Chicago. I was playing in a newspaper boys band. And I got to being known as a good drummer when I started my first gig with a bunch of much older fellas. And I could keep good time. And from then on, they always called on me to play with them. I was about 15 years old then. Louis Armstrong. He was my, mentor, because I had a chance to play with Louis. See, when I was just a certain age of 17 years old, I played drums for Louis Armstrong, you know. And it was just like going to heaven every night. Oh, I like music. I don't even think about nothing else but music.